The real question, though, is what's inside. Not a whole lot of nuts. I remember reading on a Walmart review, they said it's barely any nuts, but it's enough. I think this was for around $7 or $8 during Christmas time. We were supposed to give this as thank you gifts or something, but we ended up giving something else.